Hi guys, you're watching GT channel, and today I'm gonna do the Nexus dungeon. So this is the place, and holy cow, this looks totally amazing to me. Like seriously, damn. So let's get the quests. I see a lot of quest givers right here. So let's just accept all the quests from these guys. Here we go. Accept, accept, and accept. Let's get all of these quests. Nice, and what the hell is this? Some kind of strange shiny bubble that gives me a quest too. Okay, let's get it. So now where do we go? I see a lot of ways to go in this place. Let's check the map. So there are total 4 bosses available for us to kill in this place. No, 5 bosses, holy cow. This dungeon looks seriously crazy dungeon that I'm gonna do right now. The Nexus. So where do we go? I have no idea. Where we supposed to go, because this is my first time doing this dungeon. So my party members have to lead me to the place where we need to go. So this must be the way. So let's kill this frost dragon. Some kind of strange looking monster. Azure Magus. And he is dead. Okay. So is this the way to go or not? There are about like 3 ways to go. To the left, up, or to the right. So we are going to the left, and I'm gonna follow my party members, because they must know the way. Design of this dungeon looks totally crazy. Like shiny, blue shiny design of this dungeon. Nice, very nice. So there are some monsters right here, gonna spam my final nice ability to deal some dips. Let's deal the dips on these trash mobs. Kill them all, and let's get the loots. Okay, so this is the way to go. And there is the first boss, Frozen Commander. So we need to kill this boss, and he must be the quest monster. So yeah. Is this the boss? Oh my god! This guy kicked me into the wall. Holy cow, I need to be careful in this dungeon. Seriously. Some monsters here are like crazy mad. And there is the Horde Commander. I think that is the boss or not. I don't know, really. I don't really know what is the boss or what is not. Well, I think most of them are elite monsters, so I'm just gonna spam my final nice ability, deal some AoE damage to these trash mobs, and kill these monsters. So here we go. Got some kind of green item, gonna grid on it. Okay. Let's check the loots, and there is some kind of book here. Berinance Research. So I needed to get this quest item. Okay, I got it. Is the quest complete or not? Well, yes, it is complete. Nice. Already completed the first quest in this place. This is awesome. So let's proceed into this dungeon. Let's kill these monsters that are getting in the way. And damn, these monsters have some crazy looking armors. Like for real. This dungeon looks amazing, the monsters look amazing. This is the most beautiful dungeon that I ever did in this game. Seriously, this is the most beautiful dungeon that I ever did. Design in this place, the Nexus, looks totally awesome. So yeah, let's go. And what the hell? What are we waiting for? The tank is like sleeping or what? Anyway, let's go. Killing these blue doggies. Die, little doggies, die. Stop getting in our way. Little doggies. Mage Slayers. Wow, they have pretty strange name for a doggy. And this must be the second boss. Well, not the second, the first boss. He still didn't kill the first boss, I think. Anyway, this is the first boss to the right, I think, right there, yes. That bitch right there, the blood elf. So let's get the silver, grid on these green items. And let's kill this Grand Magus Telestra. This is the boss, this is the first boss of the Nexus dungeon. So yeah, let's do it. First we need to clear this place from the trash mobs, because they're just getting in the way. Let's do it. Let's kill the last ones, and that's it. So now we're gonna go for this mage Mage Blood Elf. Yes, there we go. So here we go, engaging in the fight against the boss. And this bitch has only 120,000 HP. And she's going down pretty fast. Few more hits and she's dead. No, she's not. She just like cloned herself into 3 clones right here. Holy cow. This is strange. Is she dead right now or not? What the hell is happening here? There's some kind of red tornado here. A flaming tornado. Damn the luck. And she is dead. That's it. So the first boss have been downed right now. And there is no loot. I cannot loot this blood elf. So anyway, let's go. Let's go skip these trash mobs right here. And go to the right or... Yes, this must be the way, I guess. So let's go kill these monsters, this pack of trash mobs needs to die. And there is another pack right there, so let's just go. Pull some more mobs to me and I'm gonna spam my Final Nice ability to deal some awesome AoE damage at this place. So yeah, just killing these doggies, little bad doggies. Just die, bad doggy, stay down. Let's go. So where are we going now? We are going somewhere this way. Well, this dungeon is pretty strange. It has a lot of different ways to go. So we can start with any boss we want in this place, I guess. That's pretty nice. So, getting some silver from these monsters, some experience. And oh my god, look at this place. This is some kind of crazy cave. The rift. So this is the rift. Wow. Looks totally awesome. And let's go do it. Let's deal some damage here. What the hell is that? Some kind of strange dead body on the ground. Right there, look at it. It has very strange color. Red thing. It's a dragon or what the hell is it? Damn, or a worm. I guess it is a worm, maybe. Some strange things in this place. So here we go, sprinting away. Let's follow my party members. And we are just clearing some packs of trash mobs at this territory. Let's deal some more damage to these damn monsters. Some dragon kings. And some other crazy creatures here. So where is the boss? And there it is, there is the boss. We are already pretty close by to the last boss of the dungeon? I think this is the last boss, or maybe not. I think I'm mistaken, this is not the last boss. This is gonna be the second boss of the Nexus. So let's go. Now we are killing some kind of strange creatures too. Some shades, white, shiny shades. Damn, this place is very mysterious. The Nexus is very mysterious place. So here we go. The tank is pulling some more monsters, very nice. I like big pulls. But let's be careful not to die here, because they deal quite a nice damage. But they are dead. Okay. Let's kill the last one, this guy. And it is dead too. This shiny bubble looking thing. Anyway. So now we're gonna go for the boss, I guess. Yes. This must be the boss. And the boss is Anomalous. Very strange name. So first we need to clear this pack of trash mobs and then we're gonna go for it. So yeah, let's do it. Let's clear this place from these evil monsters. And then we're gonna go kill the boss. Some kind of green item, gonna grid on it, okay. And I got some kind of debuffs, lose mana. I don't have any mana, I'm a rogue. So yes, this is the second boss of this dungeon, Anomalous. It's a big, very shiny white elemental that has almost 200,000 HP. And he is already getting heavy damaged by us. He just transformed into a little one. Holy cow. This is strange. And he's immune to all the damage. What the hell is this? So I guess we need to kill some trash mobs before we attack him back or what? What was that? That was strange. Anyway, let's go back on this guy. 10,000 HP left and he just went down. That's it. This shiny little bubble is dead. So yeah. Well, it isn't a little bubble, just look at it. It's a big bubble. So this guy is dead, so And there must be some kind of quest here, or what? Yes. Wait. Maybe I have some kind of quest. Let's see. It requires Nexus Dimensional Rift. So this is the quest. Yes, here we go. I'm gonna complete the quest. So just something happened. I have no idea what the hell happened. But anyway, let's move on. And let's go kill some more trash mobs and the rest of the bosses in this Nexus dungeon. So let's do it. So now we need to go to the left. Yes, this is the way to go, or not. Well, I'm just gonna follow my party members because I don't really know the way to go. So I'm just guessing all the way. And there are some more trash mobs right here. And they're dead already. Well, some of these monsters are grey mobs. They're not elite monsters, so they're pretty easy to kill. Well, not grey, but normal monsters, I mean. So yeah. Let's kill these dragons. Small little mutated dragons. They are dead. Nice. Very good. They're dying pretty fast. So it is very fast dungeon run that we're doing right now. Let's get the loots. Some silver plus clothes. And look at that. There's a huge tree right there. And I think it is a frost tree. Damn, the singing groove. Nice. This place is seriously very shiny. Very shiny dungeon. Look at these trees. They're shiny green trees and blue trees. This is just crazy. Seriously, this is totally crazy. Everything in this place is very shiny. Super shiny place. Look at these monsters. Damn. This seriously is very bright place. So let's kill this giant tree. This guy has 70,000 HP. But not anymore. He is dead already. Because we have very good group in this place. And we are clearing this dungeon very fast. Let's deal some dips on this guy. DPSing him down. Eviscerate ability. And the tank just pulled shitload of more mobs at this place. Damn it. That's just crazy. So yeah, let's do it. Funnel nice ability, and I just got stunned for a few seconds. Cannot move. And finally, I can move. Yellow numbers. Give me those yellow numbers. Here we go. And they're dead. All of them are totally dead. Nice. And I just got some kind of arcane splinters. I need to get these items for the quest. Okay, I need to not to forget to loot some of these monsters to get these items. And my party members are going this way. Why are we going this way? The boss is right here. Well, I guess we need to go this way, so I'm just gonna follow them because they must know what they are doing. So yeah, let's kill these giant trees, get the quest items, and the quest is complete. Awesome. This is very nice. So I already completed 3 quests. And now I have only one quest to do. And the last quest to do is I need to kill something, I think. Yes. The last quest must be that I need to kill the last boss of this dungeon. So I'm gonna trinket this stun. Here we go. Just wasted my trinket ability on 3 second stun, but still, anyway, who cares? So let's get the loots. Some grey items and some silver. So now we are approaching the third boss of this, the Nexus dungeon. And damn, this place is just super bright. Very, very shiny place. Damn, and there is some kind of quest giver right there, the cow. The cow has a quest. Okay, but first we need to clear this place from the trash mobs. The trash mobs are getting in the way. So I'm just like running after them, chasing them. To try to use my funnel nice ability. So just die, you damn bastards. Stop getting in our way, stupid trees. And okay, they are dead. So now let's go get the quest from this guy. First let's kill this little plant. It is dead. And the quest is... complete the quest. Okay. I just got something. Coin of Ancestry and the... Lucky Red Envelope, Lucky Rocket Cluster, some kind of strange item, strange rewards. Anyway, this is the boss. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This is the third boss of the dungeon. Holy shit, something is happening right here. But I just popped my adrenaline rush ability, dealing some crazy damage. It was red and he just went down. That's it. This was super fast kill right here. So greed on all of these items. Some crappy items that I don't need. And that's it. So now we're gonna go for the final boss. And the final boss must be right here. Kiristraza. Very hard name to pronounce, holy shit. Anyway, let's go. Sprint up. And my party members already killing these monsters right here. So I need to help them out. They are dead. The tree is dead. Okay. Get the loots. And let's go. So now we need to go back to the beginning of the dungeon. That's pretty strange. Anyway, first we need to kill this tree. The giant white tree must die. Okay, it is dead. And now the last boss. The last boss must be right there. There he is. There is the boss. Oh my god. He's frozen in the icicle. That's pretty cool. So let's kill this trash mob and then we're gonna go for the boss, I guess. Yes. Let's do it. Another trash mob right there. Come on, stop pulling these trash monsters to us. I want to see the boss. The giant dragon in the big icicle. So let's kill it. It is dead. And where do we go? We go this way, yes. We need to go this way. Just look at that thing. Oh my god. Kiristraza, I think. The right name to pronounce that thing. So yeah, now we need to kill some more trash monsters. This guy right here. Azure Magus must die. And then we're gonna go for this guy. The frozen dragon. Well, it looks like it's a small little dragon. He isn't that big. Look at this guy. Okay, so here we go. This is gonna be the fight. The final fight of this Nexus dungeon. So this guy has 250,000 HP. So here we go, dealing some crazy damage right here. DPSing him down. And he just pushed me away, but I'm gonna use my Shadow Step ability to get to him back. Let's pop my Adrenaline Rush ability. Using all of my abilities to take him out. Well, most of my offensive abilities. 10,000 HP left and he just went down, that's it. This dungeon is fully cleared. Nice. Very nice. So this dragon dropped the dagger. Some kind of crappy dagger, gonna greed on it, okay. And that's it, I need to get some loots. Grey item. So yeah, this is it. This dungeon is fully complete. So now I'm just gonna go back to these NPCs, finish the quests, and that's gonna be it. So yeah, this was the Nexus dungeon. Thanks for watching. Bye.